Hey, what's going on, guys? Show the Chocobo here, and welcome back to some more Sky Factory. It's apparently day five. I did not realize it was that much time. But anyways, we are back, and we have accomplished a number of things. Not necessarily a whole lot of them, per se, but we have accomplished several very key things. Also, learned some key things from stream chat, because, you know, I'm not above that right now. I am going to be a little bit more open to hearing about things. I'm not going to do too much research right away in terms of, like, I will end up probably having to read up about some of the mods. That's just the way mod packs go. But I am going to be more open to hearing things from stream chat and stuff like that whenever they give me advice. And one of the things advice is apparently can make very big sieves, which I did not know was a thing. So I'll definitely be investigating that. But for the time being, I'm going to focus on this particular portion. So I just made one thing of clay here. Go ahead, punch that down. And then bada bang, bada bang, bada boom. I now have five things of clay. I'm going to need three more. Do I need three more? Question mark. Wait, hold on. Wait. I might have just lied to you all. Wait. Nobody move. Nobody move. Also, there's a cobblestone generator, which is what we're going to be doing as opposed to making a cobblestone gen that's, you know, water flow, lava flow, make rock, and then all that other stuff. We're going to make an actual thing because the cobblestone generator that works with World Interaction, we just don't get it for a while. So there's not really a whole... I didn't need eight! I needed six! That's not six, that's seven. I needed seven! Choco, brain, please. Where is your brain? But anyways, so we have everything that we need to make the Unfired Crucible. I also forgot to turn on the music. I am so sorry. But we are going to be now going into Crucible, which means lava, which means from lava into cobblestone. Cobblestone generator means that we're going to be able to make more cobblestone easier, which in turn means more lava, which in turn means... Actually, lava itself doesn't mean a whole lot. But having a lot of cobblestone means that we can start breaking them down, breaking that down into dust, sand, and everything else, and then sieving all those things over. So gravel, sand, dust are the big things that we want to start sieving. Dirt, I'm actually kind of more or less done with at this point, because we have the big things. I will eventually make something for dirt, I'm sure, but we already have the tree seeds. We have a fair number of those. We have regular seeds for wheat. Man, my brain. All right, wheat. We have grass seeds, which is a big deal. Sugarcane we have as well for paper. Melon, I still don't know to this day if melon has any actual big use. And pumpkin we also have. We also have a couple of these other things here. Oh, we also have carrots. We have a couple of these other odds and ends in terms of ore pieces and stuff like that. These are not too important. But anything that we need from the dirt is more or less done. We could end up getting a little bit more maybe, but it's not the most important thing in the world to do, so we're not going to worry about it too terribly much. So, we do have some slabs in there already. I just need to wait for this to convert into all water, and then we're going to be able to make that Unfired Crucible stuff, and then we'll make the cobble gen, hopefully, because the cobble gen... Let's actually see here. So, if I type in cobble, it's from this mod called Tiny Progressions. Now, this thing will end up making us some, like, I think one cobble per. I don't quite know exactly how that goes. It does look like they have tiers, so maybe this will end up being better than World Interaction Upgrade. I have no idea. I've never done anything with this mod. But we'll start off with this. It does need one thing of glass, so I'm actually going to need to make one thing of sand and fire that up. But I need a water bucket, a lava bucket, and then cobblestone. So, all in all, fairly fair. Actually, I do need more dirt. I did not realize. Hold on. I do need six cobblestone, so I do need cobblestone. Hold on. Hold up. We're not quite ready yet. Ah, quickly! Alright, so let me just bang, get rid of that. Bang, get rid of that. And... Ah, it broke. How do we do this? Alright, so let's go ahead and hammer that down. Hammer that down. Uh-oh. And then hammer this down. Awesome. Awesome, jossum, bossum. Opossum. Alright, and then bang. Awesome, good. Alright, so now we have plenty of that stuff going. I'm gonna go ahead and sleep the night away. I don't like how I can see my feet. Alright. And... Let me go ahead and do this. Very, very good. All right, so this part is going to end up being the clay part of the equation. Let me break that down. All right, very good. So now that we have clay, I can go ahead. I will just use exactly 7. Do this, make porcelain clay, and then porcelain clay into an unfired crucible. We're gonna go ahead and fire that up. So that's gonna make the crucible here. I did not need to do the water thing. I could have just transferred. Oh, well, whatever. I do need another clay bucket, so I'm going to need more clay anyhow, so I can redeem myself. I can undo my oops moment. All right, and then there's another thing, clay. Break that down, and then now I have enough. Actually, I can do this, and I can have a whole bunch of unfired buckets, and I will also have a crucible to boot. All right, so good. I'm gonna break this away, just for the sake of simplicity. And then I am going to actually also need to fill this up with cobble itself to make lava. I just completely blanked on a lot of these things. All right, so let me go ahead. Let's try to get a little bit more pebble stone action here. And then once we get that all underway, we'll be in pretty good shape, I think. I hope. I think we'll be in pretty good shape, but we'll see. Let me go ahead. Okay, now that's all full. People warning me. People telling me, like, hey, Choco, the water thing. I'm like, yeah, it occurred to me. Oh, man. It always feels bad whenever people are like, Choco, why didn't you just use your brain? And my only response is, I have no brain. Like, I have no excuse for you that's good. I just have the standard excuse of, I'm not the smartest goat in the shed. Not that there are goats in sheds, but, you know, you get what I'm saying, right? You guys get me. I know you guys get me. All right. Now, I don't actually remember this part. Let me start composting some more dirt, because I think that we will end up needing more dirt. But I don't actually remember how much cobble. I think cobble is, it gives me 100 units. So I think it's like the equivalent of like 100 milliliters. So I think I need to have 10 cobbles and then 6 for the actual construction of the thing. So we're closing in. We're closing in on that number with the amount of dirt that we're going to need to get. So, all right, here, let me. I need to sieve through you. Okay, once I sieve through these guys, it should be a lot better. And then there we go. Get some pebbles. And more pebbles later. How are you? I'm fine. All right, and then 36. Oh, wow, that nice even number. And then into 9 cobblestone. And then with that 9 cobblestone, I'm actually going to need to throw you straight into the lava maker. Ooh, I actually only need 1 more. We actually probably have enough. Fancy that. It actually worked out better than I expected. Okay, so with that melting all the cobble down, I just need to make this. I do need to make sand, actually. So I do need a little bit more than what I actually just thought I did. But so we need 7. We need 7. All right, so we need 7 cobblestone in total at this point, and I think we're in good shape. But let's see here. All right, so let's go ahead and zip on over to this. I don't see what I'm looking for, because I don't need to be in here. Oh, Mythic Legends. Legends has just subscribed with Twitch Prime. Thank you very much. And I just failed at that. Then turn that into cobblestone. Let me go ahead and actually just hammer this bad boy real quick. Bang. Bang. And then one more time. All right, good. And let's fire that up. And that's going to create the glass for us. We have the lava coming. And so... Oh, right, because that's going to take 5 ever to do that. Glass, and then that should put us just about there. So at this point, we just need to wait for that lava to come through. I'm going to go ahead and get the bucket of water. And then I am going to need that lava. That's going to take a long while. So I believe the fastest way to do this would be if I had the flint and steel over, well, not the flint and steel itself, but the fire over the netherrack, right? So that would be the ideal way to do this, but unfortunately we don't have that, nor am I going to be able to put lava underneath the lava because I don't have lava. So we'll just have to wait this and play the waiting game. In the meantime, here, let me go ahead and organize my inventory a wee bit. Get everything thrown into their respective positions. And I think we're just about good. Now I could, do I want to do that? I could see through this dust, although I don't honestly think there's a point to doing that right now. I could transform them to clay. I could do that, but I don't really know if that's going to serve me any good purpose. All right, so I guess we'll fill up the rest of our platform here. I don't really know about leaving the platform as is. I feel like we did a very similar design in our previous Sky Factory, so maybe we should change it up a little bit. I don't know. I might just do away with the whole center area. We usually leave it alone. We leave it as a relic of the past and be like, oh yeah, look at this. We used to be a pleb lord that had to rely on these things. And then we usually just kind of leave it there as an acknowledgement of what we did. But I don't know. Maybe it's time for us to make a turn a new leaf. Stream chat, I'm gonna leave this one up to you. I usually leave this up to YouTube, but this particular time, I want your guys' feedback. What do you think we should do? Should we leave this area as a relic to the past? I'm just going to clean it up, obviously. I'm going to get rid of that basin. I'm going to get rid of some of these things. Should we just leave this as a relic? Or should we go ahead and just get rid of it? Like, plan to end up breaking this all away? I will leave that all for you to decide. So if you guys end up... if we end up doing the exact opposite of what you wanted, blame stream chat. Ain't me, man. I didn't do it. I didn't do nothing. Dadgummit. All right, and then there's that. Oh, and actually, this is an opportunity for me to do this. Boom, look at that, apple sapling. All right, seems like the majority of people are saying leave it, so we're gonna leave this as a relic to the past. The people have spoken. And let me go ahead. Whoop. Dirt, and then these two. All right, good. And then we'll just fill these in with some more dirt. All right, excellent, excellent. All righty, cool. So let me go ahead, put down some more saplings. Get some more sapling action going on over here. And then let's go ahead, twerk. And some monster twerking later. Come on, grow, darn it, grow, you're the last one. All right, and then bang. There goes a whole bunch of leaves. Bang, some even more leaves. And now we just have to break these down. Shavings. What are they called? Wood chips? I don't know what they're called. Break these down, I think. We're well on our way after we do this. X-Compressum is something that I really wanted to do full swing, but we did get into X-Compressum a bit, right? We made the big ol' things. We hired some extra help from people, but we'll see. We'll end up seeing how many. Oh, I just used all my saplings again. It's okay though. It's okay because not only do I have this, I have this one oak sapling that we kept as like a emergency sapling, but we also have the little seeds. So I'm actually okay. I have extra trees. Don't worry. Even though I did just end up using every single one, like I said, I'm not supposed to do. We're okay. We are A-okay, fam. Then let's go ahead. I like how burp shows up on your little subtitles list. By the way, you burped. Thanks, game. This is like the most accurate accounting of events you'll ever find. All right, let's get this more dirt. English and I have never been friends. Gibberish and I, great friends. English and I? Could be better. Relationship could be way better. Alright, so I'm going to leave that... Well, no, we have a little bit more time actually on our hands. So let me go ahead. Let's fill this up. Look at that, we actually filled up our platform. Not bad. So can I just make like a monstrous ultimate tree cutting session? Let's see. I'm going to probably end up needing... We're gonna need some more crooks. Here, let's just go ahead and actually let's do that. Let's make a bunch of these. Okay, and then let's put these together, make some compressed crooks. Okay, there's one crook. There is two. That's not a crook. Two, and then there is numero three. Question marks? Okay. And then probably an extra two hammers would not be the worst idea I've had. And then let's go ahead and sleep with my crook. It looks like I have a little pirate's hook. Yeah, that's admittedly, that does kind of concern me every single time that happens. But that's okay. All right, let's twerk away. Let's twerk away. Ow. Let's twerk away. Gonna grow some trees. All right. And then boom. Shakalaka. I saw you, little tree. Don't think you got to sneak away. And then bang. Bang. Look at that. Look at just how much bank we make now. I think the reason, for those of you who don't understand what my, like, really deep interest of farming and grinding is, number one, you do understand, actually, if you've ever played Adventure Capitalist, Cookie Clicker, Clicker Heroes, if you play those games, you know exactly where I'm coming from. To see the numbers grow, to watch your progression make leaps and bounds in progress is actually a surprisingly satisfying feeling. It's also for the same reason that, like, a lot of RPGs that you feel, like, really accomplished in, the story, of course, being an important part of them usually, but it's the same exact premise, right? I enjoy watching my progression increase. That's, like, a very deeply satisfying thing. That's, I assume that's also why you guys are watching, but that's a little bit of, like, explanation, because I have heard some people being like, I don't understand why you like to do what you do. The only way I've ever been able to explain it is just like that. It's just, I enjoy progressing. I enjoy watching progress being made. But we'll see. So, I think ideally, oh man, one of the most oddly satisfying, like, I'm the kind of guy who, if you guys have ever played Assassin's Creed 2 Brotherhood, I believe it is, man, I loved how you can call in your assassin friends and, like, you could just, they would do stuff for you and you can level them up. I love those kinds of games. I don't know, like, if it's that's shared with people, but I love it. I love it to death. It is so much fun. Just because you get to watch them, like, grow and stuff, and it's just, I don't know, it's deeply satisfying for me. All right, and let's go ahead and prove that I do remember how to do this, which I do. Cobblestone generator, voila. We do lose a bucket that we use for lava because that never ends up staying. I am really hoping this doesn't catch things on fire. Oh! Okay, so I'm going to right-click it. Oh, man, it just gives me it. Oh, so it's like its own little container as well. All right. Admittedly, it's quite slow. It's not like, you know, lightning fast. I mean, it's faster than nothing, I suppose, but it's not exactly like speed lightning here. Let's try to upgrade this thing. Let's try. We just need to get this down to gravel anyways. So I don't see why not. Diamond is going to be very expensive. Blaze rod? I don't know. Are blaze rods going to be expensive? These magical chickens, I need to find out where to find these magical chickens. I need to understand how that works, because these chickens do everything, apparently. They lay all kinds of mysterious eggs, so we'll see. All right, bang, bang, bang. There we go. So maybe what the idea is, I'm supposed to make a whole bunch of these? Maybe that's the right way to do this? I don't know. Regardless, that's neither here nor there. The big thing that I really want to do right this particular moment is I want to make a sieve. So I am lacking sticks. That's okay. All right, so bang, sticks. And then I'm going to make a bunch of these. I don't know if I need that many. So my understanding is that you can make these kind of combine, And that I think 5x5 was the largest from the brief conversation we had with one of the viewers. All right, let's see if that works. The mesh? So, flint stiffened mesh. I'm assuming that mesh just makes things better. I have no idea if that's true, but I would assume that's what it is. All right. Let's see here. So, I have this horrible sinking feeling that I just got trolled out of my mind, and that they don't combine. Here, let's. Are they gonna connect? No, they're not connect. No. No! No! Did I get trolled? Oh no, it works! Oh, you better believe that we're going to be messing with this. All right. I am going to expand this off. All right, cool. All right. So, I have 10 actually. I need 15 more sieves. Wow. I need a lot of sieves. All righty. So, sieve. I don't even have enough, actually. I need more wood. For... Oh, wait. Do I have enough? No, I'm going to be short, too. Dadgummit, the dream. All right, so I need two more. And it looks like I just need wood, actually, primarily. So let's go ahead and break that down. Break this wood down. And actually keep it as wood. I need wood chips at this particular point in time. And then let's make that into planks. I'm actually going to need more sticks. And then I just need to make two more. That's all I'm looking for. Two more. So I wonder if that also applies to the big sieves, the auto-compressing sieves. Because if that's the case, I'm assuming that means that this actually... It's not just a, oh, that is so gratifying. Oh, ho, ho. Hot diggity dog. That is great. All right. String mesh. And then mesh. Recipe is not 2x2. Oh, right. I need to get a crafting bench. All right. And then I know I'm going to run out, but... Might as well do as many as we can. Okay. Cool. Beanerinos. Okay. That's all right. All right. Twerkity twerk twerk time. And I'm going to stockpile some wood. You better believe we're going to stockpile some wood here. Come on, grow, darn it. All right. Let's break that down. Break some of these things of wood down. Oh, wait, no. I went autopilot mode. I need to infest the wood. Why didn't you stop me, stream? Why didn't you stop me? Why didn't you prevent me from making a terrible mistake? Terrible, terrible mistakes! Alright. Let's go twerk the booty here. I just want, as soon as these saplings grow, alright, and then we're just gonna start flippity-flippiting some of these nerds all the way around. Just to speed things up a little bit. Go infest. Go forward and infest all the leaves. All right, so while that's happening, that's going to create a whole buttload of string for us. Then once we have a whole lost ring, then we can go ahead, make all this into a gigantic sieve, which is awesome. Now here's a question. If people in the stream know this, this would be great to know. Can you do this with the bigger ones, the heavy sieves? And also, what are the effects of the stronger meshes, right? Can I, well, I'm assuming I can break them down to disassemble them, because I think that's how it worked for the other one. But can I do that? Is that a thing? If so, that's awesome. We can totally make some great things happen, I think. Also, we probably have some cobblestone at this point. So let's see here. I have 32 cobblestone. That's not bad. Oh, does it bankrupt it? Oh, it withdraws everything at once. Oh, that is cool. All right, and then I can just compress this, right? Yes, I can. You better believe it. All right, and I can make super hammers and stuff like that. So, I mean, I guess I might as well wait. I need what, 18? Is that right? I think I need 18 cobblestone. So if I have 18 cobblestone, then that means that was quick. 18 cobblestone would mean that I will have enough to make a stone compressed hammer, and I feel like stone compressed hammer is the way to go for this. So let me go ahead. I probably have the inventory space for it, I think. That is not enough, actually. Let's do that. Hello? All right. And then we'll do that. Put these down like so. I have one more than I need, so if I do that, that should address that problem. Do this, and then we're just gonna mass combine hammers. Then last two. Compressed stone hammer, excellent. And then just like so, I can do this. Oh, that's right, you've never been able to vein mine these. I forgot about that. Silly Choco, tricks are for kids. All right, and then gravel, hold on. But first, the string. And then, all right, cool beans. Okie dokie, so now that we have a lot of string, and I do mean a lot of string, I'm just gonna combine these two. I know there's not a good reason to do it, but I'm gonna do it anyway. We now have the beginnings of, I think, some pretty darn good stuff here. I really wish that they kept the thing where it auto-filled your inventory for you. I think that used to be a thing in Sky Factory. It was really nice to be able to just like kind of continue on. It would move items. The only thing that wasn't really helpful for was whenever you were building and sometimes it would kind of mess up. But outside of that, it was actually quite a nice feature. I do miss it already. Okay, that's 7. That's actually a little bit too many. So let me go ahead and drop off that. Make just 5. And then 2 more meshes. And then I think we're good. So we have a ludicrously large mesh here. Crazy large. And then I can take my gravel and just bang. That is outstanding. Oh, but it didn't. I guess. Okay, I see what's going on here. So it only reaches within a certain area. So if I were to do this from the center, it would all. Okay, gotcha. I gotcha. All right. Well. Yeah. Okay. It worked. It definitely did work. I don't think it quite worked as well as I thought it would, but it did work. Aluminum. Copper ore pieces. Okay. So I have enough to make 6, almost 7 things of iron ore, so we're not actually quite where we need to be. I would need a little bit more of iron, actually. Alright, so. Oh, and I think this caps at 32. So I do need to check in on that actually fairly frequently. Okay, cool. I actually like that a lot. That's a good change too. I like Sky Factory 3 so far. I feel like it's actually pretty put together. I was a little bit nervous about the mod pack, just because whenever anything gets an update, like, and they say they made a lot of changes, can be very hit and miss. But that's actually pretty good. It's actually a really decent, like, it's well put together, I think. And it optimizes some of the parts of the grind that were just not a whole lot of fun. So I really appreciate the fact that they can do that. All right, so I missed, if you guys did give me the answer, what does Flint's mesh do? Because we can now farm Flint. I guess we could also buy the same extension to a cobblestone generator. Let's go ahead. Throw all these different ore pieces into there. Hold on to this. Gives you better stuff with better mesh. Oh, okay. That's actually a pretty good deal then. All right. Let's store away some string in here. Let's even store away some flint. All right. And, all right. So first order of business is, I guess, really what I should be doing is I need to get myself, make myself a chest. Let's make all these in iron. Heat that bad boy up. Get 9 things of iron. Make a hopper. Put the hopper underneath that thing. And then we'll use that to get more iron. More iron to get more of the iron to upgrade the cobble gen. That creates more cobble, which makes more gravel, which makes more iron, so on and so forth. And we'll continue that. And I think we can get diamond. It's just a really rare chance. But I think, oh, it tells you what you're making. That is really cool. A lot of people were concerned about what the new Minecraft would do for modding. I almost feel like, just based off of what I'm seeing right now, that's great. I love these changes. These are awesome changes. These are really cool. So I'm actually pretty happy with that. That's so cool. All right. That should do it for that. So let me go ahead, put these together. Choco remembers how to make a hopper. If nothing else, I do remember how to, I do remember how to make a hopper. That's the important part here. All right, cool. All right, and that's gonna constantly just get more and more and more of that stuff, which is good. I'm going to take some of this cobble here. I'm actually going to make more lava. Okay. And then with that lava, the hope and the goal for the lava is just to get me to the point where I can end up getting another one of these bad boys. I feel like having multiple cobble gens is still going to be the way to go. I don't... And people were saying that it was, like, faster than the one that is created by the world. Maybe that's true. It doesn't, I don't know if it feels that way to me. It could just be that, like, maybe it probably is that way in truth, but just doesn't feel that way to me right now. But I'm almost positive, unless these things turn into crazy rates later on, I would imagine the world interaction upgrade will eventually become better. What does a growth crystal do? Can be used as a water source and growth crystal in a 9x9 farm. Can also be used as just a growth crystal under blocks. Prevent sponges from being placed within 8 blocks. Okay. Oh, interesting. Oh, they made a whole bunch of like little fun things too. I get the feeling that this was actually made. Is that... That was the thing. Are these the new growth pulsers? Grows resource crops above it. Oh, no, this is... This is exactly magic... This is magical crop... Magic cooker. Magical crops, darn it. This is magical crop. I don't care if people are telling me it's not. This is 100% magical crops. This is a lie, all right? This is a filthy, rotten lie. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been lied to for far too long. I'm not going to put up with this nonsense no more. Alrighty. Blurb. So let's see here. Copper away. Okay, so iron is now happily situated. Let's get the rest of this over here. Alright, so now we have all these different things, parts and pieces going. Let me just go ahead and grab some cobble out of here. It is, you are right, though. It is definitely moving a lot faster than I felt it was whenever... I guess it's like watching a kettle boil. It takes a while, and it'll feel like it's taking longer than it actually is if you just keep on watching it. So who knows? Maybe it is going a lot faster than I'm giving it credit for. Alright, so... Do we want to go down the mystical crops route? I feel like it's so similar to magical crops, it may not be... Let's try to go a different way. Let's try this time to make it all about Ex Nihilo and Ex Compressum. Let's just give that a try. I don't know how it's going to go. It may go very poorly, but hey, I think it's going to be worthwhile. And I don't think words will ever convey how much I love this change. That is actually the bomb diggity to be able to do what I'm doing right now. That's really cool. All right. Doob, doob, doob. And... That's another solid 6 iron right there. That is not what I want to do. All right, another solid 6 iron. And then with that, I just need to wait for 4 more of these to be done. Get that going. That's going to end up making myself the upgraded version of this, which will be nice. And we'll go from there, I suppose. But good, really good. Actually, you know what? I think it may even be worth our time to make a brand spanking new one. Forget this. Let's let that one run, right? Let's not mess around with that other one. I'll wait for this one to create its lava, and then actually no, it's not worth waiting for. We'll just replace that one, I guess. It's gonna take a while. I didn't realize it was still cooking up the lava. That's crazy. It's only halfway done. All right, there we go. 8. Oh, wonderful! And it breaks with my fist. Excellent. Pick it up. Did it break? Oh no. It wasn't harvestable. I figured because it broke so quickly that it was fine. Oh no. Okay. Well, we... Dadgummit, really? Why? Why would you make it break so easily with your fist? Mod creators, that's not cool. You can't do that and be like, get wrecked. Like, that's not fine. That's not okay. Oh, son of a gun. That's actually saddening. It broke so quickly, I was just like, I didn't think about it. I was just like, oh, it broke really quickly. That's fine. There's no way it would break this quickly and then also not... No, that's not right, bros. It's not right. Yeah, I figure it must be a pickaxe thing. It just looks... It looked like it would be totally okay and just break it with my fist. Because it's called... It's a mod called Tiny Progressions. Like, come on. My fists are tiny. I don't even have fists. My character has wings. I don't even have hands. I don't have hands to make fists with. If anything, I just have a really long elbow. Come on, game. Cut me a break. Ugh. Of all the things that set me back. Of all the things that set me back. Dadgummit. Feels bad. Feels real bad. Bible thumps. Can we get some Bible thumps? Of all the things to happen, why? Ah, oh, dadgummit. All right. Well, I'm gonna stall for time. Nah. Let's take a look. During this time, we might as well take a look and see what's actually going on with Mystical. Let's make a decision here. So the armor looks infinitely more bland. Oh, interesting. All right. So we have Inferium. Prudentium, Intermedium, Superium, Supremium. Infusion crystal. Oh, they finally made good on their word to make the buff things happen. Oh, we may actually have to do this. Oh, wait, hold on. Rewind. Wait. We're getting ahead of ourselves. I do need to make sand, actually. That's one thing that we actually do need to do, like, kind of straight away. Seeing as how I no longer have my little thingamajig. Thankfully, it does not cost a whole lot to make, so silver lining. All right, let's go ahead and smoke that thing up. Get the glass. We have the cobblestone for it, so it's literally just the lava we're waiting for. All right, but draconium seeds. I do see Yellorium, quartz-enriched iron. Oh, it tells you the tier. That's actually really helpful. All right, pulsating iron, aluminum, silver, steel. Okay, so this is exactly like... It's eerily similar to, if not altogether the same, as magical crops were. I can't tell the difference. It literally seems exactly the same. So growth accelerator, can you craft anything with a growth accelerator? A growth accelerator can work like this? Okay, so I'm reading this to mean that this will create... Okay, maybe I don't understand what this is. Okay, hold on! Wait a minute. Growth accelerator. This is called the Mystical Agriculture. Mystical Agriculture. Alright, so... We'll look into that while our new cobblestone gen does its magic. I think the lava should be done at this high little world. Please don't throw away things I make. Let's go ahead, grab the lava bucket. And then... I think I could do this from memory. It's like that, and then just cobblestone all around, correct? Yeah. All right. And then let's put this up in here and then surround that with iron. And that makes a tier 2 one. And then we'll just slap that onto there. It's completely possible that that is working way faster than I think it's working, but it doesn't wow me at this particular point in time. Again, perhaps not fair, probably isn't, but that really lacks a very large wow factor. All right, what is this? Okay, so it looks like from what I'm reading, it's just like the old ones where you have to stack them in order for them to work. At least there's an option. I guess that's what I should be happy about. At least we have a potential possibility that we have something that's good. So we'll see. All right, I do think mystical crops will have another, heyday with mystical crops and magical crops or whatever you want to call it. Because it's too good to pass up. It's just too good to pass up the opportunity for a built-in way to fly. And not only that, but it looks like those apples were pretty good, and they could be pretty good for exploring as well. So I'm almost tempted to say that in and of itself is something worthwhile exploring. And draconium, there's nothing that can be better than draconium. If they were only doing the basic things that the sieves and stuff could take place of, we could stick with sieves, but if they don't, then, tough luck, but it's unfortunately going to be way better to go back to mystical crops. I personally am kind of... It's kind of peace of mind, right? Like, you're like, oh, well, At least we know what we're doing when it comes to magical crops. But we'll have to see. We'll just have... It's going to be a little bit of wait and see kind of action here. All right, but anyways, we have this now going... I think we are back to the point now where we can talk about excompressum. Because now my iron is starting to not go, like, really quick, but it's starting to happen now. I am nowhere near that. I don't need that quite yet. Auto-compressor... Yeah. Auto-compressor may not be a bad thing. I need a block of iron, though. I don't know if I have a block of iron's worth. I don't have that block of iron yet. Compressor, and then all this other crazy stuff. Do I have... X? No. Where on? What mod are you from? You are from... Nope, you are X-compressum as well. You are also from X-compressum. Hello? Did I miss you all? Am I typing your name in wrong? Am I going crazy here? Okay, whatever. I'm just going to type in at X. I don't know. I don't know what just happened. I typed in X compressum and it just went away. I don't know. I am confused. Auto hammer, auto compress hammer, auto sieve. I do want the auto sieve. Ugh, so expensive. Feige. All right. Ore smasher, mana hammer, blah, 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 blah. Okay, well. I'm assuming, as my eye starts to itch like crazy, I'm assuming that what we need to do here, does anyone know in chat for sure? Can we take the auto stuff and then, hold on. Nobody move. Frederick Merval donated $5 and said, "Hi, I haven't seen you do YouTube for a long time. Are you rebooted or just streaming? I'm just wondering." Yeah, we're back. I'm working on it. Now let's see here. Can we do the same thing that we're doing right? Actually, is there a point in doing that? Wait, maybe there's not a point in doing that. Never mind. Ignore me. I'm crazy. Because now that I think about it, there's no real point in making a massive auto. Yeah, I can't imagine that. Never mind. I was going to say, like, can we make, like, 9 of these together and make it 3x3? But I don't think it makes a good difference. Yeah. Yes? Yeah, okay. Never mind. So we're just going to work towards getting the auto-compressed hammer and all this other junk going. I'm gonna need diamonds though. Oh my. Alright. Squeezer? You can squeeze diamonds out? Really? Wow. That's kinda nuts. Alright. What about regular sieve? I can sieve it from gravel. There's a 1% chance of that happening. Always good to see. And by good to see, I mean absolutely awful. How have I not... Oh, but we need iron stiffened mesh. Okay. We need to upgrade our mesh. I got you. Catch me outside. How about that? Mm-hmm. All right. Let's see here. So I'm going to need iron and string. So let's sleep away the night. We're going to need to... Yeah. We're going to need to break these down and replace all their meshes with diamond. Can I upgrade that? Can I turn you into... No. The answer appears to be a big old nope. Server back. I am on a computer... Okay. I'm on a computer. I'm not hosted on a server, so I don't know what the heck just happened here. Wait. Well, I guess it's just wooden string. It's not the world's biggest problem if they don't break properly. Alright, Well, I don't know what to really do with all this mesh. Mesh for days! Alright. And then we have our 25 things all back. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm sure you guys miss me counting. Let's be honest. You all come here to watch the videos just so you can hear me count numbers again. Alright, and then... see here. Let's go ahead and make ourselves another chest. Put in the string meshes. That did not work the way I'd hoped that would work. And okay, so all the string mesh is now thrown into a completely different arbitrary chest. Good, good, good. And that just leaves the replacement process. I have 25, I need 5 string per, so I need 125 string. Is that something that I can do right now? No, it is not. All right, so let me go ahead. Let me break down some trees is what we need to do. All right, so let me just go ahead and make one of these bad boys. Let's lumberjack down some trees. And then I'm gonna need to infest more leaves, make more string. And then after I make more string, I'm gonna need way more. Oh, dad gum! Oh. Okay, it's okay. It's all right. I didn't think that through. I did not think that through. All right. So the thought that just went through my head was I don't have. Son of a gun. I don't have the iron I need. Son of a gun. Okay. I need to borrow one of you back. Oh wait, I do have string here. I just don't have the iron. So I effectively just trolled myself. But actually, you know what? No, hold on. This is okay. We're okay because I can make the flint ones. I can't make them for a whole lot of them, but I can do it for some. Oh, and I do have enough to make at least 2, right? No, I have enough to make 1. I can make 1 mesh! 1 mesh to rule them all and in darkness bind them. Let's see. So if I put... what in the world? Wow, I can get draconium? Oh, ender gravel. Yeah, okay. Saying that I can get draconium from ender gravel is not necessarily the biggest, like, ooh, wow moment. It's kind of just like a, hell yeah. Okay, so let's forget that for a moment. Gravel. I have a 24% chance of iron. That's actually pretty good. Nickel, diamond, lapis. So, yeah, let's... I'm going to get this one out. And then... let's make our first upgraded one. So something like that. And then iron stiffened mesh. And then let's throw, I don't have that there. All right, and then let's go ahead, throw that in there. Good. Okay. Stress increases. All right, let's go ahead, do this, do that, and do this. And then a little bit of that, and then a little bit of that. And there we go, some compressed cobblestone, and then just like that, we have ourselves 36 compressed cobblestone, which I'm now going to proceed to jackhammer into the ground to make myself some good old-fashioned. Ooh, actually, yeah, I could totally... wait, no. I was about to say, we could probably make a heavy sieve at this point and just break through it like that. And it's been a while since I've been this high up. Hi, world. But we could probably do some other stuff. All right, 20-bit cheer. Thank you very much for Baby Pillow Man. But what we can do is we can, I was going to say we can make a heavy sieve, put the mesh in there, and that would make it more efficient for having that one sieve, but I don't think it's worthwhile. Because I think the efficiency, like the, you get less yield right away, right out of the gate, and I don't know if it's necessarily worthwhile to do that. Although I guess I do have a lot of cobblestone coming in, so maybe it is worthwhile, I don't know. But we can get to tier 3 for the cobblestone gen. We'll see. Maybe, you know what, actually, because the footprint is so small, maybe we can make it so it's a little bit faster just to make cobblestone gens everywhere, then have them feed into just one giant thing of 82. Maybe that will end up being what we need. I don't know, we'll have to see. Alright, hook me up with all the irons. You already got some coal going, that's good. Lord have mercy. All right. How is my inventory this messy already? Okay, whatever. Continue testing, in the words of GLaDOS. Just continue testing. So hello, how are you? And I do see a lapis down there. Lapis is good. But I need iron. Is that enough? Yes, that is enough to make another one. Ooh, actually I already had... Okay, I'm gonna throw these little pebble things out because I don't know if I have a use for said pebbles. And then let's pick up some of this other stuff. Let's put the coal away into there. I'm getting all kinds of funky stuff. What is this? Oh. What is all this crazy stuff that I'm getting that I've been getting so far? Choco brain does not have one. Unfortunate. Okay, so let's do that. And then I'm hoping this will still go, even though it's not in the right shape per se. I'm hoping it's like an kind of just like area thing. Let's see. It is! Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, God. That saves me so much time. Okay, so we can do this like part by part. That's amazing. God bless. Whoever did this, bless you. Bless you and your home. This could have been so bad. This could have been so bad. But it's not bad. Well, it's still kind of bad, but it's not as bad as it could have been. Oh, man. Alright, so we're going to stick with iron, I think, for a while. And effectively, we're just about where we need... For episode 2, we're just about where we want to be. For episode 2, we're progressing quite briskly, I would imagine. So we're doing pretty well. This means that we're going to be able to now start finding diamonds every now and then. We'll see if I find any in this particular batch. I kind of doubt that we will. Actually, let me cook up this little bit here. Actually, let me just store this apple sapling because I don't need that right now. And let me do that. Let's cook these up. And then let's also increase that chest, shall we? Throw away that wooden hammer because I don't know how often we're going to be using that wooden hammer. A nickel, gold there. Okay. And then with that cooking up. Okay. Excuse me. And then with this, we'll be up 3. So on and so forth. And then bang, 4 iron. 5 string down. Nope. All right, 5 string down, and then the 4 iron. Make another stiffened sieve. And then, can I get 3? Oh! Yes! There are a few things in this world as gratifying as this. Oh my lord, this is gonna make the grind so much. Early game grind is no longer awful. This is the one thing that took us forever, if you remember. We used to make these giant towers of things that we hammered, and then we would go forward and do all this other. Now it's so much easier. It's so much easier. Which might be for some people kind of like a turn off of like, I was looking forward to the challenge and the grind, the time commitment. But this is great. I personally think this is wonderful. I love being able to just go through and just absolutely shred through the beginning resources. Like, I'm happy about this. This is honest to goodness good in my book. I'm very pleased about this. Just look at me go. I'm collecting all kinds of ore at this point. Not quite, like, a lot, admittedly. Could be a bit more. We got 2 diamonds! Oy! Alright, so we have 2 diamonds. Excellent, excellent, excellent. And I am also going to be able to craft another one of these bad boys. Let's get the sleeping going on. That scared me. I thought that was a mob. My cobblestone generator was a mob. It's also a sign of delusion. Let me go ahead, cook that up. I guess we'll just continue sifting through. But we did find our first diamonds. We did find, of course, a good chunk of ore here. We're actually going to start getting to the point where that's going to potentially become a problem. So I guess the next thing that's on the chopping block is I'm going to probably start building with some cobble. We'll see. I really don't feel like building a whole lot of things that are actually going to be cobble. So I'm going to try to make some nicer things and just kind of accept the fact that it's going to go a little bit slower in progression. But in exchange, not have things that like are huge eyesores. They may end up being eyesores still, we'll see. But I have high hopes. I think that we could potentially have a fairly good situation going here right from the get-go. So anyways, let me burn through a bit more. It'd be so great if I could just get... Okay, hold on. 4 iron. 5 string. Oh, gosh. I love these meshes so much. All right, and then mesh. Actually, it's not even the meshes that I like. It's this. It's whatever that is. Whatever makes them all go. That makes me so happy inside. All right, but anyways... Let me get through the stacks that we have of the gravel, and then we'll see if... I would love to end this on a 4 diamond acquisition. I don't know. Even though the chances aren't necessarily the highest, right? We're talking about 1% per try. You know, we might get lucky. You never know. And this is the difference of 4x speed, right? That's so amazing. That's incredible. It gets faster and faster and faster. And provided that the cobblestone doesn't bottleneck us, this is all we need. But there we go. So I can now make 2 more of these. And so, yeah, we're definitely going to have to do this off camera, some of this grinding here, because this is going to take a while. I don't know if I'm going to update to diamond. That's going to be quite expensive. We have to upgrade a lot to get to diamond points. I don't think that's going to happen. But hey, it works, man. It works. It's doing great. I'm happy with it. So works for me. Let's see here. We already have a full stack of coal. What can I do with coal these days? Block of coal, dimlet, coal generator. Lens of the miner. Coal generator? Wait, as in like it generates coal or it generates RF based off coal? Black Portuguese pavement. What? What? Thank you for the 25-bit cheer, Luke Blaze. What? Coke oven? What? What is even happening? What? I would imagine that this means that it generates RF based off of coal. That's what I would imagine this to be. But it kind of looks like... I don't know. I have no idea. All right, anyways, so that's going to wrap it up for today, guys. I hope you all did enjoy. If you did, consider leaving a like rating down below. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. I'm going to go ahead and grind here for a while. I'm going to try to replace all the meshes. Obviously, we're kind of chugging along here. And we have plenty of cobble. That's for darn Skippy. So we have quite a few things that we can get done at this point. I'm almost curious to see. Hold on, let me just see here. I'm actually kind of curious to see and to know whether or not we're actually at the point where we may even want to consider getting something to compress the cobblestone for us, just so we can skip a step and then something to auto hammer. Although I guess we do need a generator for that, so maybe we're not quite there yet, but we're getting there. But we do have some iron going, very cool. We do have these sieves and everything running, very cool as well. So we're getting there. We're definitely getting places. We're already at a stack, so more power to it. Go ahead and throw that up in there. All right, anyways, guys, I'll see you all later. Take care, have a wonderful, safe day, and I'll see you all next time.